it's alright.
As long as I got you.
Fun in the second half. Great to be back on the road, great to be putting out music again meaningfully. I think it's hard putting out music when you feel like you don't know who's listening to it. So it's been really fun. Good to kind of travel a bit more, though it feels like England are the only ones in America that are kind of like doing whatever. But that's now we're here in Dubai, it's good to catch a bit of wind or something. So topping it off nicely. Just the once this year, but in my whole career, probably about four times I've played various different venues. It's always a good time, and they always look after you. Like the night before, but a richer night before, without the hedonism, right? But ironically, musically, you'd think that would be superficial, but you can actually play quite deep here. They'll get into it, yeah. But what's fun about places like this is you get a lot of new audiences to dance. You can kind of teach them something as well if you play the right set, so it's cool. It's kind of what I'm all about. Like, whenever I chat to other DJs, they always describe me as I'm like the entry point to dance music for a lot of people, and then they go on to like discover the hard stuff. Right. I'm like the do you know what I mean? It's like we started off with Jax Jones, and now we're like Solomon. Right.
I love all of the different types of parties they've got going on here. We've got the beach party that I'm playing tonight. It's got a really cool kind of hippie, organic feel to it. We've got the upstairs penthouse, which looks like, again, like a more immersive club experience. So like, they put a lot of effort into it, man. The sound system's got great as well. So it's a variety. I'm into it. There's a residency at every single party. I just approach it like I would any set where, because I think it's more important that you believe in what you're playing. So I just see what music's resonating with me on the day, make that selection, and then just feel it. Like, from there, just have fun. Like, I think that travels further than like over planning. It's my mind. More and more people are coming here each and every week. I think Hot 682 was right here last week, I think. Yeah. I know Joe Corey was here yesterday. So like, if there's a demand, more people are gonna come, like, pop. And there's such an appetite here now for music that, like, I don't see why it won't become a destination for electronic. I'm super excited because I made a decision to just commit to exploring as much of my musical self as possible. So I'm putting out so much. I'm just, rather than pigeonholing myself to one lane, whether it's Adam or I do crossover pop music, I'm still going to be doing that, but like putting out more club releases, balancing just more experimental electronic and just exploring. You know, that's what's exciting me now. Just, you know, and everything that comes with that, whether it's a collaboration or different visual aesthetics and stuff. It's definitely a fun time for me. Yeah, I look forward to putting it all out next year. Well, it's the biggest genre in the world apart from hip hop, right? It's hip hop and electronic now. Like, and that's such a great thing. I'm so happy to be a part of it. You know, as someone that comes from bands and comes from hip hop, I feel at home in this space. Like, and it's such a great, I love it that it's based at the heart of it, it's just love for music. So I think it's gonna only get bigger and bigger, man. Like, some of the biggest records in the world are house records, man. It's crazy.